annihilating them on draws up to the time when they really need to win a draw.
Pavelski
feeding in front, hits, he scores! There's the blazing speed. Hintz's speed backs off the netminder. It's a rolling puck. He just flicks it over top.
They flipped the script in a big way in the second period. They wound up out shooting the Ducks 12-1. Here in a 2-2 game, they'll immediately go to work. It's the top line. Robertson leaves. Hintz,
he scores! And how's that for a start to a period? It looked like Ehrstrom was playing his body where the puck is. He had a gorgeous look at the far side.
Rewarded, but they had multiple scoring chances.
Some tired jackets as the Stars' top line controls off the faceoff. Lundqvist up high, Robertson. Shot, score! Hintz was going through the slot. Redirected. And the Stars, all that pressure pays off. They've tied the game at two.
Power play, and they couldn't control that one.
The Stars' power play is brought to you by TXU Energy. Roope Hintz will bring it with speed. Feed off for Ben. Ben in the slot. Poked on net. Rebound. Score. Hintz. The power play cashes in. It's a two-point game for Hintz. His second power play goal this season. Swept along. Scramble to the side of the crease. Lundqvist is really laboring, hobbling his way to the Dallas bench. Stars will walk in. Pavelski. Hintz. Score! Hintz and Pavelski combine once again. Drew one early in the game in Minnesota that set off all the fireworks. Here's Robertson in, shot saved. Dallas reloads. Haskinen hits, one-timer, score! Roope Hintz, power play goal for the Stars, their first on home ice this season. Gustafson to the left, and there's a lot of traffic. Trocheck was looking for it. Sagan for Roope Hintz to the empty net. He scores.
Just going to pad the stats.
In so many ways, in so many categories.
Cannon Robertson. And now back with their original lines. Prior to the game against the Rangers. Chuck score! In the final minute of this second period, Roope Hintz ties the game for Dallas.
Their first opportunity of the night. Haskinen
hoping for a passing lane. Now it's Robertson.
He shoots. That caroms in on net. Score!
Tipped in front. It looked like Ben may have gotten a piece. A power play goal for Dallas.
And they've tied the game. Wide! He went high. Tripped the blocker side of Wedgwood and missed the net. Back the other way. Pavelski off to Robertson and now Hintz shoots. Score!
Roope Hintz ties it with 6:10 remaining.
Near side, there is Suter. Cancels with Lafferty. Pavelski bounced one past Hintz. Right back to Hintz. He scores! He was walking to the low slot. Slid one past. And Roope Hintz has Dallas with their first lead of the night. Turnaround on their power play, 0 for their last 16. Just before that, they converted 8 of 17 opportunities. Here in front, a tip, Hintz, he scores! What a setup from Joe Pavelski. Drew the penalty and drew up the perfect dish to Roope Hintz. He's now up to 33 points on the season, along with his assist in the first. Here's Hintz, left side, Robertson to Hintz, he scores! It's a 1-2 combo to turn a deficit into a lead for Dallas. With 16 left in overtime, Haskinen leaves it for Hintz. Hintz into the zone, over for Haskinen. Now Robertson, Hintz, he scores! Hat trick! His stick into the corner.
They work in the morning on drills and pucks around the net.
Dropped off Harley and save, rebound, score. Hintz knocked it out of midair. Roope Hintz.
takes it home. It's his fourth goal in the last two games against Chicago.
They were only shorthanded one time in the last game against Nashville. Shorthanded for the second time in the opening 10 minutes here. Stolen away by the Stars in front. Shot hits. Scores! Another shorthanded goal here in Minnesota. It's Roope Hintz. And Dallas picks up where they left off in November.
No penalty there as that shot from Mermis. Wouldn't go. Long feet ahead. Glove down by Marchman. Across for Hintz and he scores! Four-on-four goal for Roope Hintz. Dallas' lead is now 3-0.
Skates so well, and that gets him out of trouble, but as a young defenseman, you got to play D first.
Robertson's in over the line, connects with Johnston, feeding and scoring! It's Hintz! Oh, with a snipe! And the Stars strike first!
Self off the backboards, then erased by Hanley, a good defensive play. The Stars spring it ahead for Hintz again, shorthanded, drag to the inside, he scores! A gorgeous goal! Shorthanded tally for Roope Hintz. What a move, and Dallas is up 2-0. The corner, caroms it around, the forward Hintz holds at the right point. Bank down, Wyatt Johnston curls, finds Hintz, he scores! A beautiful setup by Johnston. Hintz has his second of the game, and he's the first Star this season to hit 20 goals.
Since the juggling of the lines, got the puck here, fed to Hintz, tried to go right back to him, out of his reach, and then crawled in front, a chance, score!
What a goal, Roope Hintz somehow managed to spot the puck and sweep it through Lyon.
Great tonight, and the Stars go bang, bang, all of a sudden it's 4-2.
Dylan Larkin's pass was picked off. Johnston, hands a shot, he scores!
Another two-goal game for Roope Hintz. He's got two this period. The Stars have four this period.
Overtime has been the theme with these two teams. Their last three meetings all went to overtime. Here's Roope Hintz starting in. Faked a shot, he scores!
He got Kochetkov to open up on the fake. Slid it home. And Roope Hintz opens the scoring halfway through the first.
And deflected just wide of the net.
Again, a reload. And steal by Hintz. Roope Hintz steps wide. Backhands it. This is going to go into the empty net. Roope Hintz, two-thirds of the ice.
Overtime on Saturday.
Behind the net, it's Haskinen to Stankoven. Johnston off and Hintz on. Hintz has the puck. His shot. He scores! The Stars have come all the way back. They win a wild one, 7-6. Out in front of backhand. Gibson made that save on Pavelski. Kept alive by the Stars. Miro Haskinen finds Ben. Back to Haskinen. Low shot. Score! Haskinen's shot, Pavelski was nearby as well. It's a power play goal for Dallas to double their lead.
Cross to Haskinen, Ben. Now it's Haskinen again. Here's Robertson, Ben. Robertson, Pedersen was down. Puck is centered, and they score! Hintz tipped it in. And on the power play, Dallas has opened the scoring in this first place showdown in the West at Rogers Arena.
Schultz, McCann slaps in, cut down by Esa Lindell. Lindell over to Johnston, snaps it forward, Roope hits a backhand, flutters, and scores! Roope Hintz had just enough on that backhand. Tyler Johnson, played well by Niels Lundqvist, who broke it up. Stars counterpunch. They've got possession across line, Pavelski to Haskinen for Hintz, scores! Perfectly working the width of the rink. And Haskinen on the blade of Roope Hintz gets Dallas on the board.
So the first minute to this penalty kill has been perfect for the Avalanche.
Hintz will try. What a skater he is. Nice pass to Pavelski, who's in. The Hintz score!
Elite hockey continues. Hintz to Pavelski to Hintz, and he has hit the 30 goal mark.